right, I found this very nice tree here. It says, actually, does it say anything? What does it convey? It is a sign of why. Do you mean why, the question mark, or why, the yes, the victory? We have to start creating an opinion about ourselves by not asking why are we doing it, but yes, we can do it. And we have with us Sakshi to explain the concept that whether she noticed this tree as a why or a yes.
Hello, my name is Sakshi. I'm doing my BEd from Delhi University. And yes, I can see the why with yes, because why with a question mark doesn't exist, I think. I mean, it's question in itself. I mean, yes is, very positive. Yes, I love I is very positive. Like, हाँ मैं खुद से प्यार करती हूँ. Yes.
Okay, so you are very determined that why is a positive symbol for you, and it never brings a connotation in your mind that it's a question mark. Great. So tell us that what made you exactly join this mission of yes, I love I.
I just love the concept. Yes, I love I, because we love everyone. Like, we love our mother, father, but we don't have time for ourselves to love ourselves. So it's very good concept. I love to join it.
Okay, loving to join it. But before that, you know, we are very choosy about this stuff, that who shall join our organization, because we want the person to believe that what are the qualities in that person, what is that passion and conviction in that person. So I want to know that, hearing this concept about yes, I love I, what did you discover in your life?
I just discovered, because loving ourselves is just very important, because if we love ourselves, we'll be happy.
So why do you love yourself, dear?
Because I'm the perfect the way I am, I okay. think.
So perfect. Now, when you have to describe a little bit about yourself to impress the whole population who's watching you out there, what would you say the most positive vibes from you? What can it be?
I'm very bubbly kind of a person.
Yeah.
And I interact with person very easily, and I make everyone feel happy when they are with me. So
you're making me feel happy? Yeah?
Yeah,
the smile is bringing the happiness now, because you have to start believing and acting like that. This is a very good power pose. Once you have to believe in yourself, just give a smile to yourself, like Sakshi did it for us. Can you say yes, I love I for us?
Yes, I love I.
Oh, great. Thank you.